8th is going to be a high of 57 and a low of 40. On Tuesday, March 9th is going to be a high of 60 and a low of 47. On Wednesday, the 10th is going to be a high of 58 and a low of 38. And Thursday is going to be a high of 47 and a low of 31. And Friday is going to be a high of 47 and a low of 31. Have a great week, guys. Bye.
This week's lunch menu.
On Monday, it's beef hot dog on the bun. No, how
to do. On Tuesday, it's assorted chicken entree.
On Wednesday, it's meat calzone.
Yo, 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 what is up, my homie? Next lunch is gonna be turkey on the bread.
Yeah.
Oh. On Friday, the lunch is assorted pizza.
Jokes of the week.
I'm Kinley.
And I'm Lily.
What kind of tree fits in your hand?
I don't know.
A palm tree.
Ha 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 ha.
What do you call a ghost you love?
I don't know.
His girlfriend.
Ha 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 ha.
Why did the kid bring a ladder to school?
I don't know.
Because they wanted to go to high school.
Ha 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 ha. What do you call a pig that does karate?
I don't know.
Pork chop.
Ha 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 ha.
Bye. Bye.
Hola, me llamo Juan Antonio. Welcome to this segment called Spice It Up with Juan Antonio. Today we will be trying different types of fruits with chamoy and tahini. We have mango, pineapple, watermelon, and others. And we will also be trying some other things that people think are good with tahini. Let's talk about what chamoy is. If you don't know what it is, chamoy is like hot sauce, but it's not really spicy, and a lot of people eat it with sweet things. Tahini is like a bunch of different spices, but it's not really hot, and it goes well with chamoy and good with fruits like mango, watermelon, and other fruits. Chamoy is a Mexican flavor fiesta condiment, quesadilla of China, the salty, fruity, sweet, spicy, and salty all at once. I'm going to start with pineapple and tahini. So, like tahini, it's not spicy, but like with sweet things, it adds like a bunch more flavors. Chamoy is kind of like, it's like hot sauce, but like it's not hot at all. It's kind of like sweet. Once you have it with the things that you want, it tastes pretty good. For my first guest, she has mango. What do you want on it? Both?
Just one.
Which one? Which one is that one? She'll be trying mango with some tahini.
It's really salty, actually.
Yeah. My next guest, she has grapes. Which one do you want on it? Yeah, this. She'll be having grapes with some tahini.
Well, that's weird.
For my next guest, she'll be having a banana with this or that.
Okay.
I guess tahini, because that sounds better than chamoy with bananas. what do you think about it?
I don't like that. That's too spicy.
What do you think about it?
Not bad.
He'll be having Skittles with chamoy. It's pretty good. Thanks for watching Spice It Up with Juan Antonio. Stay spicy.
Hi, I'm Ava, and I'm here to tell you about actresses that have their birthday on March this week. Did you know that actress Sue Ann Lundgren's birthday is on March 8th? Did you know that actress Keir Smith's birthday is on March 9th? And did you know that actress Olivia Wilde's birthday is on March 10th? Bye!
If you had a $5 gift card for Casey's, what would you buy?
I would buy a Mountain Dew, something like a Reese's Peanut Butter Cup, sour cream and onion chips.
How many hours of sleep should I get a night?
8 hours, at least.
8 hours. What's a good Christmas movie to watch?
Either Home Alone 1 or Home Alone 2.
Hello, Mr. A again. And did you know that surgeons who play video games at least 3 hours a week perform 27% faster and make 37% fewer errors? It's on like Donkey Kong. And that's that.